let's continue with finalizing all this casing. I find standard on flanges. You can also find this in any internet searches like Google. You can write standard flanges sizes, different standards like metric and empiric system. I was find like universal chart with metric and inches units, and I will use it in my casing. By the way, this flange should be larger with diameter. If we have here 2050, this should be maybe 3050 or 3000. Let's make it 3000. This pump without calculations, any calculation, do not use it in this pump, only for showing tutorial for you. 325 distance. Let's find correct dimensions for flange in chart. 300 millimeters outside, 483. Flange thickness 32. Okay, let's create this revolved surface and merge with this body. Maybe I can find another standard, because if you see, this wall is very small. Yes, I find this picture. Let's use it our pump. A dimension is internal, what is used for high pressure or for middle pressure, 460. A, dimension B, dimension is 20, let's see, 28, that's more, 28, dimension D. Overall 46. Should be 45 degrees. Yeah, something like this. That's only for references. I do not see any dimensions about holes. Let's try to use this chart. A dimension A 559. This next dimension B. Very big flange. I think it's not correct chart. I will decide to use this chart, but for real project need to use correctly standard. For required pressure, it's only for showing SolidWorks tutorial. Let's use this chart. 300 millimeters. We have dimension outside the flange 560. Next, T thickness 60. See F, it's like chamfer, 3 millimeters. And next G 410. Oh, sorry. G, this is the mesh 410. 410. It's a ball circle diameter. Let's create these holes. BCD ball circle diameter is 485. Let's create points for this hole. Point here. We need 16 holes with diameter 39. Let's find drilling 39 here. And we need 16 holes. Let's make a pattern for these holes. 16. Create this pattern, resolve this point. This should be on one horizontal, this should be on this ball circle diameter. We have a moving, if you see, of these points. Let's make it to next, up to next. Not up to the up to surface, to this surface. I'll create this flange. Let's create a flange from on the top. On the top we have 250 millimeters. Let's choose front plane, create like a silhouette. Silhouette line with pierce here and here, and it should be in the middle. And let's start to create flange sketch. Go to chart and 250 diameter is 500. Next, D0 T thickness of this flange is T 68. Should be 68. I think I made a mistake here. Let's recheck it. Not 60, it should be 77. Dimension of the T 2, it's a chamfer, this 355 degrees for this chamfer. Now let's create this revolved flange with connection with this body. Also we need to create holes here. Number of holes is 12 with diameter 39. Pitch circle diameter, ball circle diameter is C 430. hose to next surface, up to surface, and let's choose this. Also, what we can do here, I can build pipe for suction. Vertex here, and let's connect this with this body. Think about moving the surface in this direction. 40 millimeters, maybe 50. Yeah, something like this. Also, I need a flange here. I will show how I create it. I will use ribs. I need to create rib on the front plane here with diameter something like this. Yeah, it's should be, it would be like rib on a split line. Dimension 1100. Mid plane 20, small 36. And one thing, it should be connected with external, only with external. Not all bodies, only selected the body. Let's create flange for outside. Outside diameter, it's outside. I do not find correct dimensions. We can make it approximately. I think to make 400. Yeah. 800, sorry, it's radius 400. 800. Show body up to surface and connect with only this body. this body. Let's show this. We have another cover. Let's remove. Now I can create mounting bosses. For example, I will show you what I mean about mounting bosses. On distance 1000. Diameter 18, maybe 90, no, 80. I will use 20 holes, and it means that I must create degree here, 18 degrees, it's on 20. Make it tangent, coincident. Something like this, and let's create a pattern from these elements. So chain, go in circular pattern, 20 numbers. Maybe 60. Okay, press OK. And this should be on one horizontal. And let's move this extrude to next body and connect only with external. Maybe up to surface. Yeah. Also, I can move this radius, not the radius, this degree to another angle. All my dimension also changes automatically. Let's also create a rib from this flange to this rib. Choose front plane. This possible. Let's extrude this to surface in one direction here and another direction to this surface and merge only with external. This rib should be, this point of rib should be moved inside, some inside, like this. Try to rebuild up to surface here. Try selecting bodies. Yeah, let's build it. If you see everything fine, now let's build in another direction. Let's make radius here between this and this. Here. Yeah, looking cool. Next operation, what we can do with this casing, I think make legs. Legs on their distance from center 500 small 600. Yeah, that's good. Let's make one leg and another leg, make a symmetry in another operation. Now I do not use any standards, only like artist thing without any standard principles. It's only modeling. Yes, I have base for leg. Let's make thickness 336. Yeah, will be good. Next. Operation, it's creating of leg connection. Make it parallel. only fantasy. Okay, something like this. To direction the surface. Connect only with this body. Connect only with this body. Let's hide this. I think do not need to connect because I must create draft without merging. I must create a draft here. Yeah, that's correct. Yeah, draft from this surface for this faces 20 degrees. What should be in another direction? Create draft from broad parting line. If you see, yeah, something like this. Let's check with body. Maybe looks great, but I must move it to this rib because I will make central rib on this leg. I want to create connect this rib with main rib of this pump. I will try to measure distance 20. I do not need to use this. Can make central line here. Yeah, and the central line coincident with front. Yeah, looks great. And now I can create a central rib here with using front plane. Building something like this. Let's hide this on main body. Six, if I do not wrong. Sort the bodies. Is the don't want to build. What's going on? Let's use simply operation. Simply extruding. Surface up to this surface. And merge with this bodies. This and this and this. Yeah, and we have one whole body of the leg. Also, you can make it mirror in another direction, but before it, let's create refine, let's refine this leg with holes. Mounting holes. I will create these mounting holes like slot type. Let's cut this holes to surface. What I think need to create small distance like this. Let's create radiuses here and here, 40. Let's create radiuses here. And let's make a mirror just like in another direction. I think to make some ribs, trench ribs on external volute in different sections. Also need to create thread holes here in these bosses. Need to create ribs on this flange. We will show it in next video. Thank you for watching. We will watch more better result of finalizing.